Hey, and welcome back! Let's do this!
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well.
No problem there, Mr. Boss Man.
I hope that's clear.
No problem. No problem. Don't worry about them big boss.
You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
Sounds like he's got a problem with everyone.
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her.
Even Kate most of the time.
Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
What type of things there, big boss man? I didn't do nothing. Gabe's...
I don't know what Gabe's been telling you.
You saying he's a liar?
He's been through a lot. Sometimes he blurs reality and fiction.
I doubt he'd blur his sister's death. He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Yeah, I lost her. Totally.
She's gone.
It's not that your people blew her head off. Your own people.
Strange grieving for the same person twice.
You lost her.
Like losing something you didn't know you had.
Because you killed her.
What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated.
Well, she was really, really happy. She kept us going. Yeah.
We got along well.
She was
her smile
so positive.
Kept going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice.
It was until you killed her.
How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
And guess who it was?
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people are in the habit of killing little girls.
Well, guess what?
I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
He can feel the target on his ass right now.
Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
Let's see, this one.
In a junkyard.
I actually don't remember anything. I forget. Completely.
They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger. What the fuck have you done now?
Honey, Badger. You don't give a fuck.
Son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor. Keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
Oh, don't even worry. I'm a good impressor. I impress people. I mean, look at this mug.
Try not to stir things
Who
up.
Who doesn't like it? Who doesn't want a piece
you
of this?
Friends could have a very short stay.
Over my dead body, buddy.
They'll have to drag me out feet first.
Cut that shit out. Well, that'll be exactly what happens. I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
It's gonna make it probably a lot harder. Ethan!
Who's the freshman?
I don't know, that just reminded me of Ethan.
My brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
Oh, you know, I make my way around.
At least the closest thing to it these days.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now? You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
He's not.
Oh, yeah?
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Go get him, Tiger. She won't be hard to get along with, I don't think. She get that scar, though.
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
She seems really cool, too. I would, yeah.
Gabe
she seems like an easy person to hang out with.
To the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
Well, what took you so long?
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually, the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you?
Yeah, it's this old batter's arm, man. It really does good on the zombies there.
I never thought you had it in you.
I wanted to leave, but they had no one. How could I abandon them?
Not even me. Nobody.
The Javi I used to know would have found a way.
Is that that same Javi you punched right in the face?
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Taurine Medical. It looks like an animal hospital for some reason. I think it is. A veterinarian. That guy, man. I don't know about him. I don't know.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
He seems like he's leveled out,
this
though.
This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
What? Noodles!
Stat, turn you into a soldier.
He's gonna ruin him.
Javi.
I did so much work.
Okay.
How you doing, baby?
I was gonna say the same about you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
You're a lucky man, David.
We're all lucky.
Oh, Gabe sees something weird. Oh, no, what's happening?
I'll get the
what's going on? What's going
I'm
on?
Fine. I just need to talk to you, alone.
You're a sly one.
I'm scared, Javi, more than I was the whole time on the road. Even
why?
When I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screamed.
Seems like she always wants to be on the road for some reason.
People are killers.
I want to get away from them too, but...
David threw his own brother in a cell.
What about Gabe? He seems pretty happy to see his dad.
Gabe will do what we say. We've been taking care of him. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage. We can't
I think
let
she's,
ourselves get locked in.
It's because she lost her daughter, and it was these people
it's
who got her, so...
if we stay.
I'll find a way to. You have my word. Rest up. You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better. Knowing we're in this...
It feels like one of those...
Please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Moments in a movie where the people would just be hanging outside the door, and they would hear everything that
they
just said. It's like one of those moments.
Some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
She was rambling a bit. Yeah, I think she's delirious.
Well, she seems cogent now.
I think he heard
something.
Something
to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in
waves. He's looking at me weird.
I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but... all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
Well, that miracle worker's named Eleanor. She tried to tell you people that Kate needed help. Instead of listening to her, you threw her in quarantine.
She's here? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
I recognize that guy's voice. Oh, crap. What is...
Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
Damn it. It's right on the tip of my tongue.
So those guys can contribute, if that's what it takes to get free. They're all pretty handy in a fight.
That's why they're all under guard. Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you.
I can see his face!
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. He's got a bit of an accent,
I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Oh, if you can think of it, you gotta tell me.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what
it's
happened
hurting
to
my brain.
Yourself. Badger is one of my guys. And I will handle him.
By the sounds of it, you're really gonna handle him. Sounds like you're gonna stick him good and bury him deep.
Goodbye, my love. Soon we'll be away from this place. Muchacha.
¿Dónde estás, papi? Such an old war place, like the church. The bombs are coming.
But it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Please to
meet you,
Javi.
I mean, she said guys.
I trust you've been treated well.
Actually, I got a few things to say about my accommodations.
Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
No complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat.
See that? Using
Clint
the charm.
Was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
She doesn't seem to be affected.
The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi. Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly.
All right.
Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours?
Get in my belly!
I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
The charm worked, but it's not working
Please,
on him.
Make yourself comfortable.
He's so buttered, like, my shit's better.
We value
it's way better.
Talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded.
What if,
there now. People,
if I join,
doing as they please.
I see a lot of things changing.
What qualifies you to lead?
I see me becoming the boss.
Curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
I could build
when
better.
When I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
I could build twice as big.
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all
about?
It's
kind of a weird...
It's a litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty
intense. It's a little strange.
Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked.
Please. Why can't you just do tattoos, bro?
We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal.
I get it tattooed on my ass.
In our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
You're a little strange.
Some of your people, they keep me awake. In fact, some of them give me nightmares.
My people? I'm sorry, Javi, I don't quite follow.
Yeah, that one right there, get him!
What are you doing here?
I said-
Take him out!
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing.
Yeah,
that can't be
actually, he shot Mariana and did a whole bunch of bullshit.
If I were you, I'd get him away from me before I do something I regret.
Javi, be cool.
Try it and see what happens, boy. I was willing to let bygones be.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
He knows he messed up, and he's just like, oh, well, I didn't try to do it, man. It was my bad.
I'm siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
No. There's a bunch of garbage vehicles lying around
Did
in...
Did you steal gas from us? I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you.
We couldn't find... Bullshit. Where were they? Just tell the real story.
That's not all.
He this is one thing that kills me about this game.
In the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
This is who you're
asking
us to
That is the biggest crock of lies I've ever heard.
You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah, I do.
One of your people...
There we go!
Some asshole called Badger. He put a bullet in a little girl. My niece. David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi. I told you I'd handle it.
No, David. This cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
I don't know if this is a good idea, but... Yeah.
Hey, that was all Badger, not me. I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
He did, didn't he?
We know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but more.
I screwed up. Oh, man. I just got kicked out of the town. Crap.
Look, we can't fight.
Damn.
Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend, too.
But
the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands. This is ridiculous. You have to do something.
I can't right now. But maybe I can down the road.
Down the road's not good anything to...
Okay.
This would have been so easy if I had, like, some real choices instead of just like, oh, well, he fucked up, and then he fucked up too, and then everybody fucked up, and then everything just went down the drain. I don't like the choices. Those were bad choices. I suppose I could have just played it cool and, like, kept it under the, you know, just let it be, but... Their people were obviously messing up, but then he was in charge of those guys, but he had lost control, clearly. Oh, it's only me and Jesus. Come on, save us. Save us, Jesus.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you deserve it.
I might do something here in a minute.
Oh, well, I get to hang out with Clemmy for a bit, I guess. I do like that guy, though. He's funny. He cracks me up.
What the fuck, man? This is bullshit. Y'all kicking us out?
David Pack.
This is all we get?
He did.
What kind of bullshit is this?
What about Eleanor?
What happened to the charm, damn it?
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question.
Whoa, be cool.
God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Oh, man, laid out!
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
So, that's it then? We don't get any help dragging this heavy bastard's ass?
Get with the program, he says. We trusted you.
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Everything in this game is a lie. I have
a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they
do. I don't know what happened.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife.
Shit
and a
just
gun.
Went down.
They just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Well, to be honest, I mean, they're not our neighbors. They don't even know us. So, I mean, we just came out of nowhere. Nice! Yeah. It
looks like a map.
It's got a message.
I doubt they didn't want everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
Because I play baseball.
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Especially when he punched me in the face. Ooh, what do we got here? All right, so that is... All right, and this is the town, I guess. And that is whatever. Oh no, this is where I'm going. Never mind, I'm going here. X marks the spot. All right, look at, well, whatever, okay. We'll look at this one.
There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there. All right, cool.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are.
Richmond is the same place in game one, isn't it?
They're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. So, Richmond. That's why his soldiers are getting out of hand.
David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north.
I think
and
Richmond...
find north.
We need to find the North Star.
Jesus got the idea. Let's go. Well, we got the Big Dipper here. We got the Small Dipper. We got the Cassiopeia. It should be right there. So where... What kind of shit is this? It should be right... What in the name of... Alright, whatever. Let's see what this game has to say about it.
Is that it?
I remember something about it facing toward the Little Dipper.
Maybe this
one. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
The Dipper is supposed to point at it.
Not enough weapons.
And it's supposed to be higher up in the sky. They messed up. Little axe. Yeah, that looks familiar. Knife. Gun. Cool, cool, cool. So what do I get? I just get the bat? I was just gonna take the knife, man. I don't believe in guns. Ain't giving nothing to you.
Please, take it. Call it an apology. That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me. Take the gun.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense. Give him the gun, Javi.
I can find something along the way. Always have.
All right, I got the bat.
Conrad, I can handle myself.
Nobody fires a single shot unless you are deep fucking fried. You hear me? We don't want to attract.
That's why I took the bat. Guns are useless. You're just gonna attack. Like you're gonna attract everyone. Every walker around. And then everybody's gonna hear it, and they're gonna be like, "Little gophers popping out of a hole. What was that? Somebody shoot a gun 20 miles away? I don't know how they can hear it so well, but." Apparently, the post-apocalyptic world is really quiet.
I gotta tell
quiet
you,
as death.
I thought you and Kate were, you know.
No, that was just me and my charming self.
She's married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious.
Well, you know, we like to smoke bowls together. I mean, that's not marriage, though.
Ain't my business,
pretty close.
I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it.
I mean, hell, she's funny.
Only real harms in not
and she's hot.
Should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right, goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine.
Well, that got depressing quick. Jesus, what? What's going on, Jesus?
Jesus,
tell me, Jesus. Something. Yeah, what's he got over there?
What you got for us, man?
Listen. Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
Oh, buddy.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Like the way he talks. We better scoot. Oh, shoot.
Walkers, get ready. They're near.
Well, something big's about to happen, so I think I'm going to save it for the next episode. We'll see you then. Tomorrow. Adios. That's why I took the bat. Guns are useless. You're just going to attack.